Do you want to build a YouTube channel, but you don't have an idea for what kind of YouTube channel you want to make? Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you so many different ideas you can check out and maybe try to create a YouTube channel and a following around it. So be sure to watch till the end.
Here from Devin Street.
What's going on? My name is Devin Street, helping you build an online presence and make money in the process. And today I'm going to be sharing with you so many different YouTube channel ideas that you could have to sort of build a YouTube channel around and make tons of videos in that genre. Keep in mind though, I would never suggest that you make a YouTube channel about something if you're not passionate about it. If you don't care about that subject in any way, never make a YouTube channel about it. So let's go ahead and get right into it. If you love cooking and baking and all that, then just make a channel about that. For instance, you could make a channel just about even certain types of food. Like you could make a channel based completely around Italian food or Chinese food or Mexican food, or you could create this widespread channel about cooking completely. And then with playlists, you could make and optimize videos around those certain traditional foods. And if you're into tech, then just review technology, review the latest phones out, the best headphones, the best microphones, the best computers, the best laptops, the best TVs, the best cameras, all of that. Just anything technology, you could review it on that channel and use a lot of affiliate marketing and make tons of money through that. If you're into shoes, then make a YouTube channel just around shoes. Like maybe you're into basketball shoes. You can have shoes like Nike, Jordan, Adidas, all those. Show those off. Show every type of new shoe that's coming out. And before you know it, you could be getting sponsor deals with companies like Nike and Adidas, and they could be sending you free shoes just to make a video about. Think about that. You're getting free shoes to review. And maybe you're not into basketball shoes. Maybe you're a girl and you're into more stuff like high heels and very formal wear shoes, or maybe just nice running shoes. There's channels out there that are even based around just running shoes in general for just doing long distance or short distance. And those are the kind of channels when you get so niche that you can own a market and just have so many following very quick, just because there's not many people that are focused just on running shoes on you. Maybe you're into social media marketing like myself, and you build your channel around growing on those social medias like YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, all of them, LinkedIn even. Like if you show someone how to make a connection on LinkedIn on a YouTube channel, there's not many people doing that. And you could gain so many views just by showing people LinkedIn tutorials. Maybe you love reading. Make a channel focused all around just reading books and reviewing books, and have maybe a book club with your community where you all set out to read this one book, and then you review it in a video, and then they go and discuss what they thought in the comments. It's a real big way to very interact with your audience and have a real connection. And it's a great way that you can make lots of money through affiliate marketing also. Same way with movies. You love movies? Just review movies. There's tons of movie review channels, but there's never enough movie review channels, really. Someone's gonna have a different opinion about every single movie, and you can even niche down. Maybe you're a huge Star Wars fan and you do a channel only on the Star Wars movies, breaking down every single thing in a Star Wars movie, going over the deleted scenes, and how the movie was created, and everything like that is something where you can have a strong community in a very niche market. Maybe you're all about dogs. Make a channel about dogs. Maybe you own two or three dogs already and you can make videos about them. But not only that, you can go to a shelter or somewhere like that and talk about different dogs there and maybe help get these dogs adopted if you live in a very populated area. And even you can discuss dogs that are very rare, like something that's very, very almost going extinct almost, like dogs like that, that cost $10,000 to $15,000, the very expensive rare dogs. Talk about that in a video. trust me, you're gonna get following fast and lots of views. Maybe you're into cars, talk about cars, everything from trucks to cars to minivans to racing cars to the tires on the car. Do tutorials on how to change tires, how to change the fuel, how to do anything with a car. That's something that lots of people would follow. Maybe you do a YouTube channel focused just on Chevrolet cars, or maybe a YouTube channel just focused on Ford or Tesla, or maybe you do a channel focused only on fuel saving cars or very powerful cars. It's all up to you, but if you're passionate about it and there's a big market out there for it, you can do it. Make an art channel. There's so many people out there that don't know how to draw or don't know how to do certain art, or maybe it's sculpting or anything like that. If you know how to do it, then you could get out there and be like, hey, I know how to draw this amazingly and I can show you how to do it. And maybe you were born with a natural talent to do it, but some people, they need someone to teach them how to do it. So they're gonna binge watch all your videos to become the best drawer possible, or the best sculptor possible, or the best painter possible. It's very, very great way to build up a following of people that are just after art. And it's a very growing market that people are very, very interested in. Maybe you're into sports, maybe you're into the NBA or the NFL or college or anything like that. You can surround a channel completely around that, just talking about what's going on, who's getting traded, who wants to sign where, what the score was last night, the newest highlights. You could build a channel completely around that, what they're doing on their social medias, what this one's talking about, this one about, and all the drama going on there. There's so much you could do with that. And also there's tons of sports games out there, and you could surround it just around sports video games. I've seen so many people hitting 1 million subscribers just playing sports video games, which is crazy. And speaking of video games, do a video game channel. I'm not gonna go into full detail about the video game channel because it's really hard, but I do have a video right here on how to become a gamer on YouTube. So go ahead and check that out, and it'll help you if you wanna be a gamer on YouTube. Maybe you love theme parks. Maybe you wanna go to Disney World or Busch Gardens or Six Flags or Universal or any of those places. Make videos about going to those places, riding the rides, and with like Disney, there's such a big community around just Disney World or Disneyland that you could be making a video every single day talking about what's gonna happen, what are the new changes, reviewing something new, because something's always changing at Disney World, so you could always make a video around that. And I've even subscribed to a couple channels that are focused around just new additions to Disney World. So if you think there's enough community there to build, then you should do. Maybe you could be a vlogger. You think your life's interesting enough, you got a great personality. You could be a vlogger who's vlogging about their life every single day. It's really hard to get videos up every single day, but if you think you're up to the challenge, there's so much growth there. As long as you know what to focus around and sort of how to make your vlogs to where it's searchable and very highly able to rank on YouTube. Of course, the beauty YouTubers. If you're into beauty, hair, makeup, clothes, all that, then you can easily make a YouTube channel about beauty, and they're a dime a dozen. Not gonna really discuss it because I don't know that much about it, but hey, if you wanna try it, definitely try it. Toy review channels. Maybe you like looking at old toys, or you're still into toys, or maybe you have a child that's into toys. Focus the channel around that. Maybe just do toy reviews, toy openings, just playing with toys, stuff around that, because those channels are so huge on YouTube and you can appeal to the child audience and make so much ad money. And speaking of the child audience, there's all kinds of stuff you can do with like children's learning, or stuff like these videos where you see where it's Spider-Man and Elsa and all that, those kind of videos. Just make sure you're able to get on the YouTube Kids app, because that's the most important part. That's where you're getting your audience with children's channels is the YouTube Kids app. So once you can get on there, the views will come in. And moving straight away from the kids straight to the adult side, you got financial stuff. Do stuff about financial, stock market, savings, banking, all that surrounding just financial stuff. And show people how to do certain things like buy stock, stock for beginners, everything like that. I'm subscribed to a couple of channels about that. And it's not the most biggest audience, like there's not many people watching that, but you could still get 100,000 views per video and have 100,000 subscribers in that. So maybe you're not gonna hit a million with something like that, but you can still try to get what you think is the best for you and what you can make a living off of on YouTube. And those are just some simple YouTube ideas for channels. It's not the most niche, but it's most of those are not like the most everyone's doing it. Maybe stuff like gaming and beauty. But if you want to build an online presence and make money in the process, then be sure to subscribe to this channel. And I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video.